the award. God gives you the reward. In this video, we will be discussing about a short story competition. If you are new to this channel, do not forget to subscribe this channel. Or if you are already a part of this channel, do not forget to share it with your friends because they also need it. We want people to get benefit out of it. Also give me a thumbs up for this video. Before getting into this video, I remind you, keep sharing. And so, now it's trophy time. Commonwealth Short Story Prize. About the Commonwealth Short Story Prize. Commonwealth Writers is the cultural initiative of the Commonwealth Foundation. The Commonwealth Short Story Prize started in 2012 with the launch of Commonwealth Writers. Free to enter and with a global reach across 5 continents, the prize seeks out talented writers and brings stories from new and emerging voices to an international audience. Stories often come from countries with little or no publishing infrastructure and from places that are marked by geographical, geopolitical or economic isolation. The prize attracts between 5,000 and 6,000 entries each year from almost all of the 54 countries of the Commonwealth. It is awarded for the best piece of unpublished short fiction. You don't need an agent, just an internet connection to submit your unpublished story of 2,000 to 5,000 words. Regional winners each receive £2,500 and the opportunity to be published online by Granta Magazine, and the overall winner receives £5,000. The prize is judged by an international panel of writers comprising a chair and 5 judges, one from each of the Commonwealth regions, Africa, Asia, Canada and Europe, the Caribbean and the Pacific. Let us see in what languages you can write a short story. Stories are accepted in the Bengali, Chinese, French, Greek, Kiswahili, Malay, Portuguese, Samoan, Tamil and Turkish languages as well as English. Apart from this, translated entries from any language into English are also eligible. If the winning story is a translation, the translator receives additional prize money. Eligibility for participation. The competition is free to enter and open to any citizen of a Commonwealth country whose age 18 and over. Every year, you can expect call for this prize in the month of August or September. If you like to write a short story, refer the rules and application submission link in the description of this video. That's all for today. Let's meet up in another video.